Hey guys, Claudia here from Accelerate Off-Grid Touring. Today we're doing a quick walkthrough of this Toyota Hilux with a custom built canopy that we've completely fitted out with a full EnerDrive system. So we're in the back of this custom built canopy that we've done in this Hilux. It looks absolutely incredible. Let's run through all of the componentry and how it can get you to go off-grid. All right, so let's start off with what I consider to be the main component of any setup, which is your DC to DC charger. This particular one, we've gone full EnerDrive, so you've got your EnerDrive 40 amp DC to DC. Not only is it charging your battery whilst you're driving, it also is regulating up to 600 watts of solar, whether that be on your roof or a portable panel that you may be plugging in. So the EnerDrive DC to DC is what I personally use in my vehicle as well. And the reason why I went with it and why we recommend it to so many other customers is it's fully programmable. You can set how the amps that you're charging your battery at. You can also see everything that's going on with the DC to DC charger through the LCD screen. It has an inbuilt cooling fan, so perfect for canopy applications. Another major component in this build is the EnerDrive 3-bank multi-stage charger. Super, super important, because this is how you're going to be charging your 12-volt battery when you're plugged into mains. Again, like the DC to DC, fully programmable, inbuilt LCD monitoring screen, inbuilt cooling fan as well, so fantastic for canopy applications. But another really cool feature is it's got two other battery banks. So say you're towing a boat and it has a battery and you're plugged into a campsite, you can run an additional lead out of the AC charger and maintain your boat battery whilst you're stationary for a few days. All right, and now what's powering everything and what we're charging is this big 200 amp lithium battery from EnerDrive. Again, fantastic product, but what this canopy build has allowed for is that this customer can add an additional battery, so he could go up to 400 to 600 amps worth of power. He's left himself enough space here to be able to add to this system. Your EnerDrive 200 amps also have your built-in BMS. They've also got a flat battery reset in them as well and internal monitoring. So they do have the ability to hook up to an app on your phone and you can see everything that's going on with that battery. In here, we've also got your 2000 watt inverter being powered by this big 200 amp lithium. So if you're a bit of a coffee fanatic and want to bring your coffee machine whilst you go into the middle of nowhere, it's gonna power up your coffee machine. Kettle, toaster, induction cooktop, anything under 2000 watts, you're gonna be able to run off this system. So all of this gear is mounted to the front of the canopy on this beautiful marine carpeted board. All of our cabling is ran behind, so you can't see anything. It's neat and tidy. Nothing's going to get in the way. All of your 12 volt things like your fridge, some lights, and all of your USB and 12 volt sockets are all protected by this fuse box here. You've got some GPIO outlets here that's being powered off the inverter, so your coffee machine, induction cooktop, that can all be plugged into there. Anderson points here as well, so they're an output power source. Plug whatever you want into them. Got some switches for our lights, which are mounted up in the canopy, completely adjustable and dimmable. And then all of that is being monitored by this ePro shunt here. So all of our feeds go through here. And if we pop around the other side, I'll be able to show you how we read what's coming through that shunt. Everything that is being monitored through that shunt on the other side of the vehicle is being displayed on this little screen here. It's the EnerDrive ePro, a fantastic way to monitor your lithium battery and all of your loads. It's gonna tell you things like battery percentage, runtime in hours and minutes, how long you've got left until it's fully charged, how long you've got left until it's flat, what your solar's doing, what's coming in off the alternator, what your fridge is pulling, everything like that. So the big 2000 watt inverter on the other side is being fully controlled by this little screen here. It's a remote screen that we take off the inverter and mount wherever you want in the back of your vehicle. So we turn it on and now all of your GPIO outlets are completely live. Coffee machine, everything like that, plug it in, it's gonna work off grid. This little switch here, this is controlling the fridge and the little travel buddy here, so the customer can turn it on and off as they please. If they're not using the vehicle, they can switch the fridge off and it's not gonna draw off your battery. On both sides of the canopy, we've mounted these strip lights that are controlled by these little controllers here. They're a tri-coloured light, so they have a white, a yellow, and an amber. So if you're somewhere where lots of mosquitoes are, you can pop the amber light on and they're not going to be attracted to the light, but still going to light up your canopy beautifully. Another key little feature we've done to this vehicle is that when he is plugging into mains, he's actually bypassing the entire system. So as soon as he's plugged into mains, it no longer is being fed through the battery or the inverter. It's directly coming out of these GPO outlets, making it perfect if you need to plug into a caravan site or something like that. But then it's set up if you want to go completely off-grid, you'll be able to swap that back over. It does that automatically and power everything when you're off-grid as well. A few other little things we've done to this car is we have installed the electric central locking to the canopy doors. So when he locks the vehicle, all of the locks on the canopy lock as well, keeping it safe and secure. And we've also installed a little buzzer up here. So when the doors are open and the keys are in the ignition, it beeps at you. So you can never drive away with your canopy doors wide open. Thanks for watching, guys. If you have any questions, please pop them in the comments below. Otherwise, if you want to keep watching, we've got some awesome videos up here of our other canopy builds. And YouTube reckons you should watch this one down here.